a lot of the doctors and people that have treated me throughout my illness have not believed in EDS and have not wanted to know what it was. It took a very long time to get my diagnosis and even longer to get it accepted.
The paramedics didn't know what EDS was, so we'd end up calling 999 and they would ask sort of what was going on, and they'd never heard of it. So we had to basically explain to them, then explain to the paramedics. And obviously I'm in such a state that I can't sort of communicate because I was in so much pain. And so it kind of ends up like we're teaching them.